it looks like a successful day of testing. I can't wait to ride on these trains.